Yes, Molly Bloom from Molly's Game is, in fact, a real person. She is a small-town girl who was raised in Loveland, Colorado by her father, Dr. Larry Bloom, a clinical psychologist and a professor.